How do you know that this is an informative text? A. It has characters in the story. B. It tells about real frogs. Or C. It tells a funny story.